Well, some exciting news for drivers. Next time you fill up, you'll get more for your dollar. The average price per gallon is now down 14 cents from a week ago. We're currently paying $3.21 a gallon, 21 cents less than a month ago. However, exactly how much you pay depends on where you fill up. WDSU meteorologist Patrick Crawford joins us live at 6 with the reasons why. Patrick, good evening.
Oh, good evening, Norman. That's exactly correct. Some areas have higher gas prices than other areas. So I called AAA and asked, what's the reason for southeastern Louisiana having such a big discrepancy in the price for gas? And they gave me three main reasons. The first reason, well, that's location. All comes down to the property tax, where that gas station is located. The higher the property tax, of course, they're going to have to charge a little bit more for gas. The next reason is volume distribution of the gas. Some gas stations are able to carry a lot more gas, and therefore they can change their price as they please. So that's another big factor for the price of gas. And then the last one is pretty obvious. It's competition. Of course, these gas stations are competing for customers, so they are going to fluctuate that gas price based on the competition. Now, no matter what the competition is doing, and really no matter what the gas prices are, drivers are enjoying some of these lower prices for a gallon of gas.
Well, quite honestly, you know, the way it is, so much cheaper right now. I'm trying to fill up my gas tank, you know, right now, because I mean, this is kind of out of nowhere.
And Norman, we're on Terry Parkway, and this gas station that's directly behind me has a price for a gallon of gas at $2.93. I went in and I talked to some of the employees at this gas station, and they say business has never been better. Reporting on your side on the West Bank, I'm meteorologist Patrick Crawford. Back to you.
All right, Patrick, never thought we'd see the day when $3 a gallon for gas would be considered a bargain. What do you know about that?